This public exorcism was a mistake. Let's stop it now before we become the laughingstock of the entire town.